Hi students, the last class we have seen the place value. Now same topic but title is different. Compare the number used greater than, less than, equal to. Okay, once again, compare the number used greater than, less than, equal. Now we are using the symbol, these three symbols. Okay, first question, 28, how to say 28 dash 75. Now we are using the compare number means which is the biggest number. We want to use that symbols. Okay, 28, 75. Now 28 is a big number or 75 is a big number? 75 only big number. So we are using the which symbol? Okay, this one. This one for less than. Okay, less than. Second question, 194 dash 136. Now we are using the place value. Okay, first one, use the highest place value. Highest place value 100, 100. Here also 100. Next one, tens place 9, 3. So now different numbers. So now compare the number 9 and 3. Which is a big number? 9. So now we are using the symbol greater than. Okay. So when we use the equal, so same side is a common number. Okay, example 35 dash 35. Look at the same side, it's just same number. So now we are using the symbol is equal to. Okay, next we are going to second one. Arrange the increasing order. Okay, increasing order means small to big number. Okay, we are going to small, again going to small, big number. First question, 12, 10, 19. First read the question. First of all, 12, 10, 19. So now we are use the which is a small number. 12, 10, 19, 10. Okay, so first start the 10. Okay, next we are using the next number. So complete this number. So next take the this two number, 12, 19. So next 12 is a big number or 19 is a big number? 12. Okay, so last number is remaining 19. Okay, same type of second question. 75, 93, 47. Which is a small number? 47. Okay, next compare these two number. Which is a number? 75. So last one remaining, this number 93. Next, arrange the decreasing order. Okay, the last title is increasing, so going to small to big. Now, big to small. First question, 49, 98, 11. 49, 98, 11. Now, which is the big number? 98. So, first we are writing 98. Next, take other two numbers. 49, 11. Which is a big number? 49. Next, last one remaining is 11. Okay, next one, 176, 23, 64. Now, which is a big number? 176. Next, these two number, 23, 64. Which is a big number? 64. Last one, 23. Next one, give the place value to underline digit. Okay, now, ipo nam enna pannirukona, some numbers irukkom, endha number nam underline pannirukomo, adoda place value irukkom. First class la na solirken, place value enna enna places undu. Okay, first questioning, 96. Okay, endha number nam enna underline pannirken, 6 ku keela. So, first starting place value 9 nu solirken, 1. So, 6, 1s. Okay, like this only. Second one, 48. Okay, 4 ku keela nu underline pannirken, 1s. Next place is 10s. So, 4, 10s. Okay, look at that third question. 1s, 10s. Next place value is 100. So, how many 100? 200. So, 200. Okay, thank you, students.